This is opening it after using a pretty sticky decaf, so let's see how much mess we got in here. This is the ball bearing. The bottom is the messy part. A little bit of coffee stuck to it, that's normal. I'm gonna remove the top burr hair. Oh, is that a cat fur? Yeah, it's clean as I remember it before, just a little the burrs themselves, because they have such gaps. Yeah, so the burr carrier area. Oh, some more cat fur. That stuff's getting everywhere. Got a real floofy cat. Yeah, burrs themselves have some retention, but I don't know if that's coming off too easy. I guess when it grinds it would. But with these burrs, I don't think there's much you can do about that. With other burrs like the unimodals, I don't think you'll have quite as much. Here are the bottom burrs, or top burrs actually. It's cool how it changes, like the lighting really changes the way it looks. Yeah, we've got a little coffee stuck along the crevices there, which always tends to happen. But yeah, top part of the burr carrier and everything were pretty clean. The chute, as looking up the chute, there's a little bit of retention, like in, you know, build up in the chute, but probably not much. Here's the top burr carrier. This is the or the adjustment knob part. So that's pretty clean. Everything fits together really nicely. Yeah, very tight tolerances. So this is just tension that came out when I stuck a toothpick through the declumper chute area. So I think I got out most of that retention, probably like half a gram. It was like 0.2 of a gram actually. Yeah, most of the retention is gone. Maybe I'll vacuum a little out. Nice and clean. Maybe not perfectly clean. I'm gonna try out the stock burrs. See how those are.